Hi guys, just want to make a short video and share with you a few tips about effective prayer. And you know what, I just got a hold of some of those tips just very recently. Because yes, I told in my videos sometimes that you have to cry out to God. And many people ask me, how do you actually do that? You know, and I usually used to say, well, you just humble yourself to dust and cry out to Him that He comes to you and like, you know, and indwells you and things like that, you know. But thing is that, guys, I even understood how to formulate it more perfectly, you know, in words. What you do is you do these things like John the Baptist said, he must increase, Jesus must increase, and you must decrease, you know. So you do at the same time these things. You humble yourself, you judge yourself, and you magnify Jesus Christ. You magnify God. You praise God, you give thanks to God, and then you will start feeling that, and you do it out of sincere heart, then you'll start feeling Him more and more, His Spirit more and more, you know, because thing is that God answers those who call on Him in truth, and truth is, you are small, He is big, He doesn't need you, He is God Almighty, He is the risen Jesus Christ, you know, and also, go look the book. Look up the book of Revelation. You know how mighty Jesus, risen Jesus, is. You know, and like, and magnify Him, the Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. You know, magnify Him, praise Him, and at the same time judge yourself. Lower than dust, you're nothing. You know, you need Him, and magnify Him, guys. And it's and you know, and give thanks. You know, and praise Him, and at the same time judge yourself. You know, and just, this is a cry out to Him that shows, it shows God how you really need Him. You know, when you are small and you lift Him up and He is big and you are small, then you're calling out to Him in truth, and there are high chances you'll break through for real. You know, so guys, that's just the main thing. Also remember to pray for other people, pray for your enemies. And of course, guys, don't forget to give thanks to God every day. Thank Him for everything, for His cross, for that fact which He called you, you know, to follow Him, for teaching you His ways, for helping you to endure until the end. Thank Him for everything, guys, and just, even if you have nothing, thank Him for that your eyes see and ears hear, and for your soul, for, you know, for the cross, and for anything, guys, for the roof above your head, for food, for anything, for your brothers and sisters, for anything good, for just for daylight, guys. Thank Him for everything, guys, every day. Praise God every day. It's a necessity, it's not an option. You have to praise God every day. Also read Psalms, you know, and praising Psalms and thanksgiving Psalms. And if you see in some Psalms, you see that David is asking to make vengeance on his enemies. That's Old Testament. Now, if you read about it, you imagine demons like your enemies, not some people, you know. When you see some old, like that David asked in Old Testament to, that God would pour out judgment on your enemies, no, now we should bless our enemies, pray for them, and pray that they come to repentance. And when you read such psalms, you just imagine that it's demons, that you want God to stop those demons, you know. And but about prayer again, I tell you, the main point is you must decrease and Jesus must increase. You magnify the Lord and you humble yourself. And also this is the principle that of that publican in the temple who humbled himself, and you know, and like Jesus said, that those who humble themselves will be exalted and those who exalt themselves shall be abased, you know. So magnify Jesus, humble yourself, judge yourself to dust, and at the same time lift Jesus Christ, lift Him up, praise Him, glorify Him, and judge yourself at the same time. Then He'll be big, you'll be small, and you'll break through, you know. As you know, I was praying to Jesus and I asked Jesus, like, teach me to pray better, you know, to get through to you, help me, you know. And He just made me realize what are the elements of this prayer, you know. The elements are, it's you decrease and He increases at the same time, and you do it long enough to come into His presence, to pray through into His presence. Don't just do it for like 1 minute, okay, it's not working, I'm leaving. Do it until it starts to flow through your heart, and then the Holy Spirit will help you to pray. He will give you like words which to say, you know, and just ask, say, Lord Jesus, help me pray, help me break through to you, help me to meet with you in this prayer, for real, please, Lord. And he will guide you in the prayer, guys, and praise him and give glory to God, because he is worthy of all praise, of all honor, of all glory. He is a glorious God, guys. That's the message I wanted to share with you today. May Jesus bless you.